must take Toronto back. I'd love to see Megadon in action.
Thank you.
Luigi, we did it!
You did great out there, Jamila. I can't believe we pulled it up.
Like a ray of hope that burned. A great line, I know.
Congratulations. Jamila, AG, what you did down there was just incredible. The Sunrise's crew is already celebrating in the party room. Care to join us?
As soon as I've had a shower, I've got a bottle of something special that I've been saving for a time like this.
And this one's for us and how well we all did today.
Salud! Santé. It's a well-deserved celebration, my friends.
Vasha Zdarovye!
Who would have guessed? After all these years fighting against the Nephilim, I ended up fighting alongside them.
We're at a turning point, AG. We couldn't have accomplished this without our two allies. You mean Ganita and Megan?
That's what the boom.
Ah, there's no reason for concern.
Victor. Thank you, sir.
Oh, yes.
That's great to hear.
We're working.
Impressive.
Weaker than.
There's no time to waste.
Don's defense.
Not current folk.
Then there's no time.
Objective is to expel the Nephilim from any densely populated areas. Meanwhile, we'll try to figure out where they're coming from.
And this time, be careful with the buildings, right?
Again, no need. Anything that we can use against the Nephilim, we should use. We'll worry about rebuilding later. objective is to expel the Nephilim from any densely populated areas. Meanwhile, we'll try to figure out where they're coming from.
And this time, be careful with the buildings, right?
Again, no need. Anything that we can use against the Nephilim, we should use. We'll worry about rebuilding later.
Thank you. Nephilim exhibiting water mutations? Like the electrical Nephilim in Old Toronto. I wonder what causes this.
Environmental adaptation, maybe? Or perhaps there is a Nestor Monarch in the area. Team, would you mind keeping some of their heads attached for further examination?
This is the final cluster. Let's clear the map.